You remember, there was a sister who wrote to us. Many of you remember this. She has a catering business. And when she, in that catering business, a restaurant to say, she has a restaurant. And some people went one night, one day she came and discovered they pulled at the front and at the back of her shop and put some concussion, voodoo things around the shop. From that day, no more sales. For entire 3 months, she will cook each day and not a single sale. Even people next to her, we go, who used to buy food from her, we enter transport somewhere else to go and buy lunch and bring back. Many of you remember that case. And then we passed a decree here to blast whatever they used to cover the shop, blast it off and command the shop to open. And then God opened it up for her. She began to have sales. After we shared that testimony, she sent in a prayer request. Pastor, you know, I want this thing to continue. I sent her a message. I didn't even bring it to this altar. Sent her a prayer and I said, the thing will continue and continue. Let's hear her testimony. And then I will read to you the exact message that I sent to her. Listen to additional testimony. This time, she sent an audio testimony on the 1st of November of what God has continued to do. Somebody listen to it and God bless you.
Good evening, Pastor Moses. I've come to return the glory to God, who never fail, who honor the word of his servant in my business. I am that lady who put in prayer requests concerning my food business, how I was not selling. After the first prayer point, things was turning. I see sending another prayer request. And on that prayer request, I said, as he has started changing, it should not be a one-time thing. While you were praying on that prayer request, on the day you prayed on it, you said it will not be a one-time experience. You actually send it to me that my business will keep growing. Pastor, it has started happening. Last month, which was October, the last two weeks of October, the third and the fourth week of October, was amazing. It was back-to-back contract. I hardly sleep. I will sleep. I will wake up early and sleep late just to meet up with my customer. I have come to return the glory to you because this can only be God. This can only be God. Even my food business has started attracting customers. Customers started coming in that after the first bag of food that I will cook, I will have to cook another one. The people that have stopped buying food for me, they've come back, they started buying food to the extent that somebody that I've not met before, he says someone has advertised this food to me. I've been coming because the last weekend I was not able to open because of the back-to-back work. I have to meet up with my customer. I shut down on Friday. Then this on Friday, on Monday, I mean, this on Monday, where I opened, somebody walked to me. He said, they have been advertising this food to me. I have been coming to come and check to buy from you. You have not been around. I said, thank God I'm here today. The man really ate the food. He was praising this food. And everybody around that have stopped buying food for me, that they will enter a bus to go and get food for somewhere else. They are not the same people that is telling me, una change. I don't tell the cook. What is going on? You people have improved so much. Sir, I tell you the truth. It's the same method. It's the same recipe that we have been using since the inception of that food business that we are still using. Nothing has changed. I have come to return the glory to this God on this AZPP. PPP that have changed my story, the story of the work of my hand, not only my food business. I have started getting customers. I have come to say thank you. I have come to return the glory to God on this altar. Indeed, what God cannot do does not exist. And also to say a very big thank you to Pastor Moses for your time and your dedication on this altar. May God continue to increase you. May God continue to bless you. May God continue coming to increase you on every side, in your family, in your ministry, in anything you lay your hand to do. God will continue to increase you in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Did you hear that? Did you hear that? Somebody, now listen to this. She referred to something. After we prayed, we shared the testimony before of how God, she now started having sex. I sent her a decree on the 6th of October. I have it here on the phone. I'm sorry we're not able to help it capture before now. And I said, the Lord who has begun this good work will continue and continue and continue. I repeat it. This is exactly what I wrote. We continue and continue and continue until your business grow bigger than your expectation in Jesus' name. Is that not what is happening now? Because now order for catering is coming every day. Then people advertising the restaurant, and then people come and say, I was here over the weekend, I didn't see you, and people have been telling me about your food. The thing has gone bigger than her expectation, and she's coming to a level where she will start hiring people to work for her. Can I speak? Get your business paper, Kayada. I will speak over somebody now. Receive your own expansion, your own explosion. Let it expand for you now. In the name of Jesus.